note on jumping jacks. If you don't have any shoulder injuries, do the full range of motion with this. So don't stop short here. Do the full range of motion. Unless you have a shoulder injury, that'll be aggravated when you do this. Second thing I want you to watch out for is to not arch your lower back. So think about keeping your abs tight and your ribs down, so that your back stays in a neutral position. Now, if you have any injuries like foot, ankle, knee, lower back, any spine injuries that you think will be aggravated if you do this, you can do a low impact, no impact version of this, and you can go side to side like that. Now, you can go as slow or as fast as you want, and go for the specific set amount of time that's in your program.